We knew that they were going to pinch hit Zunino there, and I like Diggs' slider. Jake was starting to elevate the fastball a little bit right there, and I just thought, you know, let's take a shot right here at a strikeout, play the infield in, maybe get a grounder, keep the ball down, strike out, and see if we can get through the inning holding the lead, because we scored three in the first, but I mean, we could only muster one more hit the rest of the day. I mean, you really need to try to find ways to tack on, but, you know, Biggs did a good job of keeping us off balance and throwing strikes, and we just couldn't do it. So we knew that we had to protect it with the pen, and Penn did a great job.
Saw a good opportunity to keep Peralta for the second game by letting Kennedy go too?
Yeah, of course. And Ian, you know, being new to relieving, I knew there was no way I was going to be able to use him in both games. I can use Diekman in both games. I can use just about all of them in both games. But Ian, not so much. So my mindset was, he was going to pitch too and get us through it.
Ned, on that play where Garcia got doubled up, I know you got guys on the bench and kind of watched the bases for guys to take, but was that a lot of just what Merrifield being observant to?
Everybody saw it.
Everybody saw it.
Everybody. Witt saw it. Kerwin Danley saw it. Everybody on the bench saw it.
It was a big play at the time.
Yeah, no doubt. No doubt. It was a huge play.